This one shocking incident actually occurred during the production of Love and Monsters. A dog that had undergone a couple months of training for its scene was unexpectedly mauled by another random dog. The injured dog was unable to perform for several weeks, and the director had to find a replacement. Finally, two dogs named Hero and Dodge were brought in to perform the tricks required in the film.